गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑफ गीता ग्लोबल स्कूल. सो स्टूडेंट्स, फ्रॉम योर हनीकॉम टेक्स्ट बुक वी आर गोइंग टू रीड चैप्टर नंबर 5 टुडे, पार्ट 3 ऑफ द वीडियो, एंड वी आर गोइंग टू रीड फ्रॉम पेजेस 76 टू 78. सो इन पार्ट 2 ऑफ द वीडियो वी हैव लर्न दैट मिस्टर गेसलर इन्फॉर्म्स द ऑथर दैट His elder brother is dead. Let's see what happens next. I ordered several pairs. It was very long before they came, but they were better than ever. One simply could not wear them out. And soon after that, I went abroad. It was over a year before I was again in London. And the first shop I went to was my old friend's. The author ordered many pairs of boots from Mr. Gessler's shop. Mr. Gessler used to take time, so the author got the shoe late, but the quality was very awesome of the shoes, of the boots. Okay, and after that what happened? The author went to abroad out of his country and came back to London around like after an year. So when he came back, the first shop he went was his old friend's, and then what happens, let's see. And the first shop I went to was my old friend's. Okay, I had left a man of 60, I came back to one of 75. So when he went out of London, he went abroad, he left that man as if he was 60, and when he came back, अभी वो देख रहे हैं कि 75 के जैसा लग रहा है. पीस्टैंड वॉर्म, एकदम बीमार सा, एकदम ऐसे. हु जिनाइनली दिस टाइम डिड नॉट एट फर्स्ट नो मी. एंड यू नो, ये मिस्टर गेसलर की बात हो रही है, और मिस्टर गेसलर ऐसे बिहेव कर रहे थे जैसे ऑथर को जानते ही नहीं थे. एकदम कमजोर बीमार लग रहे थे, है ना. Do you want any boots? He said. I'll make them quickly. It is a slack time. Matlab? Then Mr. Gessler asked the author, if you need any boot, I will make them quickly. If it will take 15-20 days, I'll try to give you within 10 days. Then the author said, yes, please. I want boots of every kind. Make many boots for me. I had given those boots up when one evening they came. One by one, I tried them on. In shape and fit, in finish and quality of leather, they were the best he had ever made. So all the boots which was made by Mr. Gessler was very good in quality, and the author was very happy. So after ordering the boots, he went down and then came back and gave a check to Mr. Gessler. So after a week, when he was passing through that street, the author thought, let me go to the shop and tell him that the boots are fitting very well and the quality is very good. Okay. But when he went to the shop, what did he see? To where his shop had been, his name was gone. तो कुछ दुकान अलग से ही दिख रहा है, नाम ही नहीं है दुकान पे. I went in very much disturbed. So he went inside the shop and he was very disturbed because the author was a regular customer. In the shop there was a young man with an English face. So when he went inside the shop, instead of Mr. Gessler, he could see a young man. So what did he say to that shopkeeper? Mr. Gessler in? I said, no sir, he said. No, but we can attend to anything with pleasure. We have taken the shop over. So the young man told the author that here is no Mr. Gessler, but if you want anything, we can give you. Now we have purchased this shop. Yes, yes, I said, but Mr. Gessler. So the author said, yes, yes, okay, but where is Mr. Gessler? Oh, he answered, dead. Mar gaye wo. Dead? But I only received these boots from him last Wednesday week. The author was shocked. How is that possible? How it is possible that he is dead? Last Wednesday only I came to his shop and I have received these boots. So let's see what happens next. Ah, he said, poor old man starved himself. भूखा रख दिया अपने आप को उस बूढ़े आदमी ने. Who said? The shopkeeper. Slow starvation, the doctor called it. So what the doctor told? धीरे धीरे वो भूखे रह रहे को अपने शरीर को बर्बाद कर दिए मिस्टर गेस्टर। यू सी ही वेंट टू वर्क इन सच अ वे, ही यूज टू वर्क इन सच अ वे दैट ही यूज नॉट, ही डिडंट टेक केयर ऑफ हिज हेल्थ, फूड एंड अदर थिंग्स, वुड कीप द शॉप ऑन, वुड हैव अ सोल टच हिज बोर्ड्स एक्सेप्ट हिमसेल्फ, ही वुड कीप द शॉप एवरी टाइम ओपन, ही वुड वर्क हार्ड फ्रॉम डे टू नाइट बट ही डिड नॉट टेक केयर ऑफ हिज फूड एंड बॉडी एंड हिज हेल्थ। When he got an order, it took him such a time. So whenever Mr. Gessler used to get order, it took time to make shoes. But he used to work day and night and used to try to provide with the new shoes to his customers as soon as possible. And in doing this, he used to starve himself. He used not to take care of his food and health. He lost everybody and there he would sit. Going on and continuously he used to work. I will say that for him, not a man in London made a better boot. So, the shopkeeper said that he was the best boot maker. Nobody like him makes boots in London. Would have the best leather too, and he used to have the best quality leather ever and do it all himself. And he used to do all the work alone in the shop himself. Well, there it is. What could you expect with his ideas? But starvation, but he did starvation. That may be a bit flowery, as the saying is, but I know myself, he was sitting over his boards day and night. But he used to work very hard. He used to sit with the boards day and night. To the very last, you see, I used to. Okay. Watch him, never gave himself time to eat, never had a penny in the house. कभी अपने खाने पे ध्यान नहीं देते, एक पैसा नहीं बचता, उनका कोई फायदा ही नहीं होता था जो काम करते थे, all went in rent. So the whatever Mr. Gessler used to earn, he used to give all the money for rent. The rent was high of the shop, income was not so much, so he used to starve. How he lived so long, I don't know. So the new shopkeeper is telling to the author, कैसे जिंदा थे इतने दिन, कैसे अपना खर्चा चलाते थे, I don't know. He regularly let his fire go out. अपनी भूख प्यास को वो खत्म कर दिया उन्होंने, कोई फायदा नहीं हो रहा था. He was a character, एक इंसान थे वो, but he made good boots. He used to make awesome boots. Yes, I said he made good boots. So what did the author finally say to the new shopkeeper? Yes. He made good boards. Hope children you have understood the story. Thank you.